week here, taking our time for figuring out who the top 50 brands are in the country today. We had a very robust jury that has chosen these 50 brands. The whole thing went through a three-tier process where the entire universe of brands in India was considered and a list was culled out to the first shortlist, which was about 300 brands, out of which we did further screening, further research, hired an external research agency that helped us get to about 150 odd brands. And then we had a robust jury of about 11 members, you'll see all the profiles and details here on screen, that actually finally chose the 50 brands, the top 50 brands of the country, divided in 10 different categories. I'd like to reiterate the fact that these are not rankings. We are not doing a ranking of brands. These are specific 50 brands that are being acknowledged in various categories, whether it's a resurgent category, whether it's an impactful debut, whether it's a social contributor, depending on the metrics that were applied and how those brands have fared in each particular category. These names have been finally culled out through research, through our robust jury members who sat together and put this list together. One more time, hygiene announcements. Request you to please put your phones on silent mode. We do have a hashtag. Go ahead, tweet about what you are expecting through the evening tonight, who you think might feature in the top 50 brands, using hashtag top 50 brands. That's hashtag top 50 brands. We also have a very pertinent panel discussion lined up for you through the day today. We have six very strong speakers. There is one speaker who is still stuck at the airport because her flight got delayed, but nonetheless, we're going to start with the panel discussion. We're going to be talking about content marketing and how brands are actually under-leveraging or leveraging optimally content marketing, and whether we do understand this term at all or not. My name is Suparna Chadda. I'm going to be the host, your host for this particular evening. I'm also the curator for these awards. So if you've got something nice to say, please go ahead and share it with me. If not, then Mr. Naval Ahuja, co-founder Exchange for Media, is here. You can share your grievances with him. As is cursory for most of the events that either I curate or anchor, I'd like to start by invoking the higher power, whatever the higher power it is that you believe in or you don't believe in. It's held me in good stead, so I'd like to start with reciting the Saraswati Vandana. It's an old Sanskrit verse. It primarily talks about the dispelling of the darkness of ignorance through the light of knowledge. Ya Kundendu Tushar Hari Dhavala, Ya Shubhra Vastravita, Ya Veena Varadanda Manditakara, Ya Shweta Padamasana, Ya Brahmachit Shankar Prabhutivi, Devai Sada Vandita, Samam Patu Saraswati, Bhagavati Nishesh Jagavaha.